Rai sees everything. Don't forget that.
What's the point of the airdrops? Rice takes everything away.
Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
People.
Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
Forget about the drops and talk.
Close.
Thank you.
Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol to disinfect. Please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Well, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Are your photos?
People can argue with my words, but those pictures prove everything.
Yeah, I'm sure they do.
You did it! I can't even begin to thank you enough. What's your name? People are going to know about you.
Look, my name doesn't matter, because you're still not getting out of here. No one's getting out of here.
But then why'd you do it? Why risk your life like that?
I thought you deserved a chance to prove me wrong. Good luck, Fallon.
Yeah. Thanks. You too.
Time to make a deal. Scavenging for supplies when I heard those things. Lucky I managed to block the door. Yeah!
Yeah.